For Sheira and Loli, we're at Controlly. Come into the Dittydoodle Works. Sheira and Loli's Dittydoodle Works.
Don't you think it's time you head inside? It's getting pretty dark.
We were heading in, but Zippy wants to stay out and play because Doodles had him building a shelf all day.
Because of him, I didn't get to play at all today.
Oh, Zippy, we know how you feel, but it's probably better we go in now, don't you think, Sheira?
Yeah, Zippy, it is getting pretty dark out here.
Aw, no fair! Quack, 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 why does it have to get dark anyway?
Well, Zippy, nighttime is the time of the day when our part of the world turns away from the sun.
Turns away from the sun? How does it do that?
Loli, can you hold the ball up for me between your two pointer fingers?
You mean like this?
That's perfect. Okay, Sheira, can you help me slowly turn the ball while I shine my patented sun simulation system on the ball?
Sure, Squeaky.
Patented sun simulation system? That's a flashlight.
Work with me, Zippy.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, Zippy, let's pretend that this ball is the planet we live on, Earth. And let's say that we live right here in this blue section.
Oh, I heard good things about the blue section.
As you can see, my simulated sun is shining brightly in the blue section.
Yeah? I better get a pair of those simulated sunglasses. And I better not forget to put on some of that simulated sunscreen.
Zippy.
Sorry.
Okay, Sheira, start slowly turning our world.
Okie dokie, here I go.
As you can see, Zippy, as the world turns, our blue part of the world moves farther and farther away from our make-believe sun.
And when the blue section gets halfway around, the light of the flashlight, I mean, the light of the sun gets blocked by our world. So that's why it's nighttime here.
Listen up and gather around now. I've got something to tell ya. When the sun rises in the USA, the sun sets in Australia.
Huh? Why is it opposite?
Are you confused a bit?
You may be wondering how, so we will tell you here and now.